Geyse Ferreira of Barcelona and Brazil. The youngster has just over a year left on a contract and is being lined up as a potential replacement for Alessia Russo, whose contract is up at the end of the month. Now, whether Manchester United actually get this move done obviously remains to be seen, but they would have to pay a price for Geyse as she has a year left on her contract.